Yes. What?
I'm going to make it.
So I'm not actually supposed to be on the ship right now?
Not me. Him, preferably.
What are you doing?
Captain.
How are you not supposed to be on the ship? You're on the ship, you're part of our crew.
Situation is under control.
Can you two fucking smooth brains and fucking slow peds do your job?
I am.
Blood pressure. Blood pressure. Watch this. I don't think you know this, but I'm going to go into the health menu on you, and I'm going to use the health scanner.
Oh. You have the gay gene! You're gay!
Yeah!
I already knew that, but yeah.
He didn't really need the gene to know.
Okay, can you guys actually? Oh my god, do we have an electricity guy?
Yes, don't worry about it, you'll see, he'll run twice as good after this.
Yeah, it's fucking dark in here. Any flashlights anywhere? Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck. Cuck.
I took a flashlight, everybody run away. He's got a flashlight!
What?
I'm good. Yeah, we do not have any medical supplies.
How'd you get this guy?
Yeah, we have no medical supplies, dude.
Oh, hold on. Hey, we can just start producing some.
No.
Good morning. We should all really, you know, COVID night.
No, is the entire fucking crew in here?
Good morning.
All right, everybody, be quiet. I'm here assisting you for my medical boys only. All right. All right. So, say Billy is a sergeant, yeah. Say we have to put a tourniquet on the guy or bandages, right? Do not take that off of him. Billy Moose is the one who's allowed to take that off.
Yes.
Right?
Yep.
Kind of like
take the tourniquet off. That's a bad idea.
Yes.
I forgot why, but it does cause problems.
Make
put
sure
stuff in him. We don't take stuff out.
Make sure that you write the date that and time that the tourniquet's placed on people.
Yeah, yep. I know.
We got a movie.
Okay.
Alright.
That's fine.
Just to confirm.
You have any
me and Kenny put stuff in people, you take stuff out.
Right.
Yeah. Yes, essentially.
Yes. I'll be waiting in
I learned that from my EMT school.
So what's the plan?
I don't have a plan.
Oh no,
I'm not going.
Get away from me!
Do you have a plan?
Get away from me!
No.
You have no mission at all.
Can you guys please wait up for me, please? Because I'm trying to get over to you and you guys keep going away.
Alright, my bad, Jamie.
Okay, so I'm just about to say this now.
Because
this
looking
on
this one, but I do not know what this is. We're going bypass.
This is more of just a Jussi round.
Wow, Kenny, that didn't take long, did it?
I mean, awesome.
Good thing I'm not going into those fucking waters.
Yeah, same thing. We're not a submarine. Thank God.
And then you're gonna come with
us. Not it.
No.
We have like a bag. We have a bag or something.
Wait, here's something.
Guys, please wait up.
Archeon, you need to decide who's going on the dive team.
Please wait the fuck up. I need to get to the submarine.
Pick up an Osflora.
What?
Osflora.
Alright.
What the hell?
Give me a grenade right now.
I don't have a grenade.
I don't have a water, I just have a plasma cutter.
Don't do it yet, you idiot!
No, you idiot!
Ah,
oh,
shit.
Please wait
the fuck up.
That is very much
stop cutting.
I've been screaming in your ear for like.
Why didn't you say it already?
Listen, let me get a suit on. This is.
I'm on the fucking
panel. Oh,
Captain,
fuck.
Please hold for a minute. We have a balance floor over.
Stand back. I know the deal of this thing. Oh, hang. Listen, first off, we need to stop it from,
Hey, guys. I found the
what?
Old balance floor
stop
I can.
First. Captain, get
destroy
back
it.
To steering.
I found the battle for a kid.
Everybody stand back! This is highly lethal.
I am docking on the bottom left of the docking port.
Get out of the ballast. This works underwater.
No, I don't think I will. I'm not even in the ballast.
Get him!
I'll heal him!
Trevor, may you please report to security?
Oh, we have what? Some kind of the ship here.
Trevor, report to security.
Fine.
We got situations.
Right. Can you just dip me in the face with it?
I need small
arms. Yeah, no worries, fine. You're just in the way.
A gun?
Yeah, really, yes, sir. That's how flamethrowers work, dude. Don't worry, you're incinerated. You're just in the way. Don't worry about it.
Is there any smaller arm?
It's fine.
That's the smallest arm we have, okay?
Yeah, escape shuttle?
Who's an escape shuttle, yeah.
Here, if one stabs, he might take this.
If you mean
I've already got stabby bits. But thank you.
We still have our escape shuttle.
We still have our escape shuttle.
No, we do not have.
Hello? Morning.
Morning. Scientist, just come here real quick.
I'm not feeling so good.
Alright, come on, help me run some of this stuff for the deconstructor.
God damn it, one second. Oh wow, he's
just cool.
Get
the hell.
That's fine, he's fine.
Do your EMT work.
Okay, can you guys back up for a minute, fucking idiots? Trevor,
get out.
Trevor, get out.
What are you
doing? Fine, whatever.
Get out, and I'll tell you afterward.
Bailey, move, get out.
Well, fuck you too.
How about we
crouch again? There you go.
Clearly insane.
What?
How about we weld these guys in there? Clearly insane.
No, fuck off, no.
Oh shit.
No.
Yes, you're trauma. And hypoxia.
We need to study this map.
What are we doing? Oh,
well, we're just going.
We should just send this.
We should be right. Maybe 5 minutes.
I'm giving them the apparently my implants.
Maybe the station will help us. Yeah.
I don't know. I will check on that.
I wouldn't trust them.
Fuck. We need to make sure.
Okay,
they are all right.
Okay, there we go. He's good. Get out. Get out of here. Oh my god.
Trevor, report to Don't worry, you're in good hands. I'm right here. What are we doing? Archie, we're about to conduct science. May you please go for a little bit?
Can you not fucking drug our people, please? We're trying to help them.
Trevor.
What?
Could you come here?
What?
Could you keep an eye on the biggest bruh?
Biggest what?
He seems the biggest bruh, our local mechanic.
I don't
understand.
Hey!
Hey, what's up, dude?
What did I do, huh?
We need to treat you for mass hysteria real quick. Come on.
Just a little
psychological evaluation.
No, thank you.
Yeah, but you're gonna come on, it's just standard. I'll give you a lollipop.
Don't you like lollipops?
I don't feel safe.
No, don't worry, we're
talking to take this examination could lead in court-martial.
What? Oh! He's armed! Get the fuck out of here! I don't know what the fuck you're planning on doing to this guy.
Trevor, he's stunning us!
Not even I know! It's fucking Billy Moo shit!
What the fuck are you guys planning on doing?
I don't know! Yes, Billy Moo!
A psychological evaluation! He's seeing stuff that isn't there!
You gotta let me out of here.
Trevor,
these guys are crazy.
I don't trust Bailey. It's a simple science evaluation.
Yeah, we're training the art of not giving a fuck.
What the fuck?
Fucking duh.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, you're probably gonna rip my head off.
I'm not out there, by the way. I have too much shit on me that I just...
Wait, what are they trying to do?
Do not go by yourself.
Psychological evaluation. That's probably ripping my brain out.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I don't... I'm the biggest fan of doctors in the first place, so I just don't... I don't...
Command, we got FBI here. What do we do?
Don't let him in.
He's over the end.
Tell him that I will never pay my taxes.
Oh my god, Kenny.
Why are you here? Why is FBI here?
Offensive. Can you hold some stuff for me? Do you want to hold some ringer solution?
Yeah.
If you can. Okay, cool. Actually, can I get the backpack? Trevor, can I get the backpack, please?
Yeah, I just got this for myself.
Wait, is there any more? Oh, thank you, dude.
I don't think there
is. I'm not holding this refrigerating container in here. It's taking up your space. Fuck.
Okay.
That's my bad, I dropped the ringer solution. I dropped the ringer solution.
I'll tell you the ringer solution is fine.
It's only ringer solution. Just gonna put that there.
Guy here.
And scanning it for any abnormalities. Blood pressure normal. All his vitals seem normal. I think he's fine.
Alright, keep an eye on him, dude. I don't know. You know what's out there, dude. Alright, Kenny, I'm just asking you with that. Jamie, you know what? It depends. Do you want a surgeon or do you want a paramedic? Artem, calm down. Christopher, do you want the paramedic? Do you want the paramedic or the?
All right, moving on.
I don't think that's a fucking medical thing. I think that's just a demon.
What are you talking?
This is supernatural stuff that I do not affiliate with.
Yeah. If you want, you can contact a psychologist. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know. I don't think you're thinking right.
How could two forms of matter exist in the same state?
Yeah.
At once.
Yeah, I think you're a little crazy. This is why the UI used to report you.
Guys, so we have the fucking FBI here for a reason. You guys want to doubt the FBI that this is a mistake? Come on.
Okay, look, I haven't paid my taxes since 2015 and they haven't done shit.
I don't feel comfortable around the FBI.
Alright, I found some discolored water. I'm collecting a sample now. Over.
You can still be
discolored, excuse me?
Yeah, it's, this is what they told me to look out for, I think.
Yeah. Look, the FBI guy's thinking straight. Alright, hold still. Yeah, you're fine.
Alright.
Blood sample just to be safe.
Doesn't matter. Kenny, just gonna be honest. Can you follow me for a second? I'm gonna have to ask you some questions to make sure.
Alright.
I am not a fan of anything, especially on this ship.
If anything, I'm more concerned about the guy that can supposedly walk through walls.
Yes, that is also.
I'm gonna test it with normal.
It might be crazy. It's better.
He must have passed some sort of psychological evaluation to be allowed into the FBI.
Yeah.
Keep good data.
Foreign body detect. He's got a tumor.
What?
Hey,
body.
Why do I have a brain tumor?
Shut up.
You don't have a brain tumor.
Yeah. Okay, we need to put him in quarantine.
I'm not going up there.
Listen on the quarantine.
Wait. What the? What's
doctor.
Going on?
Come here.
I need you.
Bring him to the med bay, we gotta bring him to the med-
Jesus!
Bring him to quarantine.
Yeah, quarantine.
You're the captain.
Yeah, that's why I'm ordering to go
Trevor, do you got Fireman Jerry? Do you Fireman Jerry this man?
No.
Come here.
To the quarantine.
We're bringing you. What?
It's just for safety, don't worry.
Come on, bud. I'm not a fan of you.
I'm doing it as you are, alright? Come on.
Come on, bud. He fell.
This isn't come on, bed buddy. Day, I think. This looks like
you
the armor,
can
anyway.
Hello.
This is where quarantine
come on,
is.
Buddy.
Yo!
Come on, buddy.
FOB guy.
Come on. I don't like doing this as much as you do.
Hey,
I'm not.
It's kinda getting hard to move.
Alright. Alright.
I'm not down. It's my ship.
Come on.
That's my order.
Extract the sample.
Okay, welcome to the open lab.
Blimey.
Why do you need to see this? Why are you here? You're looking
for something. Alright, blood sample extracted.
That's all I know.
Alright, I'll stay in here for a little bit. Half-Life, where are you? Half-Life, are you alright? Half-Life? He's in the bridge. Attend to him while I'm checking his, blood report. Give me a minute.
Oh, Jesus! Doctor! He started vomiting!
Alright.
Hurry
move,
up,
move, move, move.
I'm literally right here, I'm stuck in the door.
Close! Do not open it. Do not open.
Doctor, Kenny is-
If I give the authorization to shoot, you shoot.
Alright, I need to report. Doctor, Kenny is fucking vomiting blood.
Okay, can you-
Dude,
give me a
cell right now.
Give me a minute.
Not a minute. He's like dying over here.
Come on.
What do you mean anomaly?
Oh my god, I'm even feeling who's lost.
No shit, it's not normal.
I'm going to get them here, there.
Alright, we're here. Oh my god, they're making ass.
We're attending.
Open up! Open it.
Opening.
Open it.
Come on, we gotta help her. Open the second door!
Okay, sit, lay down.
We cannot open this door.
What's going on up there?
Shut up, just don't worry about it.
No, I'm just saying.
Ignore us.
I'm giving him some pills. This seems like his intention.
Yeah, eat bloody. I'm giving some blood on him.
How was the situation up there?
Fuck, he's dead.
He's praying dead.
Open the door.
Open it.
Don't bring him.
Don't bring him.
Open the door. Put
him back.
Oh my god.
Wait a second. Before you go, we need to scan him.
Okay, yeah, Billimo, you do that. Yeah, Billimo, you do that.
You're fine.
I'm Lou AS. I've been on Lou AS.
Oh.
Alright, Billimo, right. You do that. I hate that.
No.
Get
in the door!
Get the fuck back!
Get back!
I'm gonna close it!
No! That's a captain in there! Fire!
Get on this thing!
Billimo, fall so they fucking try to shoot over you.
Alright, you shoot it.
Half-Life, come here! Assault! Grab a weapon, alright. I'm charging for vitals.
He's dead, leave him.
He's out. Alright.
Oh, Billimo, idiot.
Wow, you are not a good shot, are you?
He's dead. No, he's dead.
There.
He's still kicking. There we go.
What the
fuck?
No, don't touch it.
Do you not have bandages yourself?
No. I'm a servant.
Oh.
We should really get out of here.
One second. There we go, you're good. You should be fine. Go.
I just sutured my own wounds.
Captain, come here.
Yes?
Your gunshot wound, you got shot.
Yes, I got shot.
Trevor, can you get back away so I can actually heal him? Thank you. Thank you.
Morphine is straight.
Do.
I have crazy plans, but it may work.
I
have a good plan.
How do you like my medical music?
If Kenny is getting back up like this, we need to throw him out the airlock. He's clearly fucked.
Let me suture your wound real quick, baby boy.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest though, alright?
What the fuck?
He's gone.
Oh my god.
Trevor, Bailey Moo, you're going to get yourself killed. Stay behind Trevor.
30 millimeters.
I've done a piece of my own.
Okay, that is pretty sus. He went through the vents.
He got
He went through here.
Oh, did he? Oh my god.
Yeah, things are kinda going to shit.
All troops be advised, on the lookout for a, medical officer.
Biggest bro! Where's Biggest bro?
Get the fuck back!
Mama! Did you, are you laying his ass out?
Light him up! Watch out! Watch out!
Do not shoot!
What the fuck?
Get him out the airlock! Get him out the airlock!
Yeah, throw him out! Throw him out!
Throw him out!
No, he's up! Take him down!
No, Galen, get away from him.
I'm dropping him.
Okay, he just teleported.
Oh, boo!
Yeah, I goes for the end.
I'm taking him out.
Holy shit.
I've
locked
the other door.
Don't open that door.
He's late for it. It's late for him.
Don't open the door.
Open the door!
Bailey, make it out.
Don't open it.
Open this door!
Oh fuck, he's infected. He's infected. He's infected.
No, I'm not!
You are foreign bodies.
Help me!
I'm sorry.
I'm afraid. I'm scared. Bailey moves, wait, stop, I'm trying to help
you.
Hey, let's just put handcuffs on him.
Stay away from me!
Yeah, they bite, they bite. Alright, get on the ground right now. Get on the ground.
Get on.
I am on the ground.
Just go limp. Go fucking limp. Alright, hang on, I'll take care of it.
No play, move away.
There, handcuffs are
help
on.
Him.
Handcuffs are on, yeah. They're on. Dude, we just gotta make sure.
Take the gun. Empty the gun.
Jesus Christ. He is fucking.
You can take the gun for all I can.
Alright, oh my god. Someone repair the wall.
Oh fuck, he has acidosis, that's not good.
Give me some antibiotic spectrum, stabilizine.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, don't thank me yet. I don't know if you're gonna live or not.
You didn't keep your bandages clean.
What do you mean? Okay, I'm cutting it off then. There you go, you're good.
Hang on.
Shit.
They barricaded the door.
I just injected it. I gave him some drugs. I also used a needle to do some stuff. Okay, he is hyperventilating. He is confused. Okay, one second. Back away, please.
Come on. I got an idea. How about you get into this room and we lock it?
It's not working. He's getting worse for a minute.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Nice job, Trevor. Nice job.
Well, fuck you. Alright, get it in.
Okay, Craig Brown, do not shoot. Don't shoot him, Brown. I'm gonna lock you in there, okay? Now, Claude. Okay.
Go limp, go limp. Wait, I'm gonna hit him with the defibrillator again.
You guys go around!
Open it. Hurry! Close. Leave Brown in there, he's a fucking idiot. Brown, you go around.
Yeah, you go around. Jesus Christ.
Half life will be okay,
Trevor.
Right?
What?
I'm gonna be honest. Sure, yeah. Trevor, can I talk to you here for a second?
I'll be alright.
Yes.
I'll see you later in a bit.
Alright, what the fuck
what
is
the
going
fuck?
On?
I don't know, man. I didn't sign up for this shit, man. I gave him so much antiseptic, it would kill a cow. Nothing fucking happened. They got worse.
What do we do?
Oh, God. We saw, shooting doesn't work on them, right?
What about this?
We blew off his head and then grew back.
We didn't try this one, though.
Okay. Look, his head was destroyed and it grew back. What do you think that's gonna do?
Listen to me. There was like, when I was a kid, I played the game like Dead Space. And when you shot all of that.
I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah, okay.
Are you here to help me, sir?
Holy god.
Get on top. Lock this entire bottom place down. Lock it down.
We need to burn it. We need to burn this.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but I'm gonna be honest. No man left behind, but those guys aren't
dead. Yeah. fuck. Holy shit.
Yeah, no man left behind, but those are not men.
Crew, we got a problem.
Everybody head to the top, head to the top, head to the very
Holy
top.
Shit.
Okay, the top is destroyed. Anyways, let's go to the middle.
What? How?
I don't know.
That came. That sounded like it came from above us.
I didn't. I would be hearing water.
You have a point.
We would be hearing water.
Okay, is there an Islamist zombie or something? What the fuck was that?
Really,
let's go to the
I'm
captain's room this way.
Yeah, it's a good show.
Open this. Wait, down in here.
In here. I gave you guys 30 seconds to get up here. It's safe.
Alright, I'm gonna type something in the public announcement system.
Wait, which one's O2 pump? You can probably shut off the oxygen there and probably suffocate them.
I'm trying to type.
I'm closing this door. Captain, come down here. Captain, come down here and close this door. Close this fucking door so they can't fall in.
Quit fucking things up.
I press the emergency button. The crew will know that there's an emergency.
I'm gonna be honest. I have some cyanide with me just in case we don't make it out.
I have a flamethrower.
Are you gonna
I have a grenade launcher. We are going to make it.
I have a flamethrower, grenade launcher, cyanide, the triple triumph of casualties.
You clearly have something. You clearly have things that you haven't told to us. What the fuck is happening?
And we're armed
yes,
more than
answers
you.
Now.
No, put the guns down. Let's just talk this out. What the fuck is happening?
I'm fine.
Of course you fucking would.
Yeah, but it's not above this assault rifle I have, is it?
In a fucking situation where this
Take off your headsets. They're trying to talk to us. Don't listen to what they're saying. We have no oxygen, do we? Turn back on the oxygen, you idiots. Turn back on the oxygen, please. No, it's fine. Oxygen's here. Never mind. I lied. And we're good.
Even in a situation like this, where there's infectants out, you won't fucking tell us anything. Great.
Yeah, you're literally... Yeah, this is why no one likes the FBI.
Fine, do it.
Do it, please.
Better than nothing.
What's my ranks? I'm a fucking paramedic. I've been a paramedic
for
10 years.
Captain of this ship.
Corporal. I heard a noise.
Not really. Thank you. I couldn't tell. I'm looking on the cameras. Oh, fuck. I think, they're at the... What is that? I don't know.
Let me look.
Close to us. Look.
Oh, shit. They're in the medical ward.
Oh, that's close to us, isn't it?
Yes. It's right below us.
Oh, I could have done the bandage.
Wait,
hey, Billy Moo, you
look
a little sick there, buddy.
Guys, that's not...
Get the flamethrower!
We can burn our way through this.
Can you change my bandage?
Yeah.
I have a bandage.
Oh yeah, one second.
We can get through this.
Done.
You want me to do it or not?
Not yet. Wait for the door to open. Okay, FBI team, please get back up.
I have that. It's my ship. Are you going to sacrifice my own life for your safety?
No, wait, you're gonna actually fucking us over, Artem. Think smart. Okay, he's gone. I'm gonna get a suit on, just in case. Trevor, we should do the same.
Yeah, me too.
It lowers the fucking bite thing. Just chill
as much oxygen as possible.
I'm gonna grab some extra oxygen, too. Shit. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I'm getting a scuba thing.
Shit. Guys?
Oh no. Caleb, move.
Thank you.
Get the flamethrower out. Oh, damn, he is not coming back from that. Back away, Artyom.
Oh, we need a fire extinguisher. Ah!
Okay, that was recoil.
Alright, keep
going. Burn him! Oh, he's good. Oh, yeah, no, he does feel good. Okay. Oh, God, that is very much. Oh, my God.
Get the extinguisher, get it!
God damn it, spots.
Put it out!
God damn it, why can't we get a sprinkler?
Holy shit. You guys okay?
Oh, it is toasty.
Okay.
Wow, thank you, FBI.
Alright, let's do the same.
Him.
Let's do the same. Back up! Back up! Alright, let's do it. Get out of the way.
Yeah. Don't finish him off, okay. They're meant to reanimate after a while. Well, yeah, this is a survival situation.
Oh shit.
FBI, you're a
alright, wait. Let him burn. Okay, let him burn.
I'm just controlling the fire. I'm just controlling the fire.
Okay. Make sure.
Okay, do it again. Hit him with another round.
Yeah, hit him. Hit him.
To be fair though, you are FBI, and nobody really likes to lie to you sometimes.
I'm gonna put a light on.
Oh yeah, I forgot about a flashlight, that'd be important, wouldn't it?
Crew, what's going on? Answer your radios.
Fuck, I took off my radio.
Okay, okay.
The radio. I'm gonna go around over here.
Shit!
Shoot the vital parts. Vital parts. Chest.
Trevor,
shoot
I feel
the
like
chest.
We're only smart ones for putting on a suit.
Oh, and I think now I know what's the stuff.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Okay, once I'm just gonna crit, leave him. Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Where do we go?
And for Bailey, no, I guess.
Isn't there a shuttle in this damn thing?
It's all the way on the bottom.
Alright, let's go, let's go! Let's fucking go then!
FBI, move your ass.
This way. Come on!
Come on, boys. You cannot keep up.
Crew, let's fucking go.
Where's the biggest truck? Where's the biggest truck?
Ah, shit. Get a plasma cutter.
Open.
There's a plasma cutter up here somewhere.
No, I don't have one.
Yeah, I've got it. I got it. I got it. I got one.
RDM, back up. I'll keep watch, Willow. RDM, you come over here.
Alright, we're cutting through. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Get his suit on.
This way.
Welcome.
There's nothing.
What? Yeah, above here.
I'm looking through the glass and there's nothing. Shit.
There has to be something.
Shit. Check the bottom.
Let me open.
Check the bottom then. This way. Nothing. Nothing. Fucking nothing. We don't have any shuttles, nothing.
Got radio system offline, god damn it.
Shit.
Yeah. I think I took off my radio then.
Fuck it. Okay, so this thing is useless. Alright.
Fuck, cut it open. Never mind.
Yeah, let's get the power back on.
Where's the biggest frog? Where is he?
Fuel rod's been removed. Alright, I'm gonna grab a fuel rod, I'm gonna put it inside. Alright, power's gonna come back on.
All right. Below us! Trevor, below us, they're coming!
Oh shit!
Oh god, it's Bailey Moon, Jesus Christ, he does not look good sick. Watch out behind, I'm watching behind us.
Oh fuck.
Can
just
breathe?
Weld this okay, fucking door. Weld it.
I don't have a welder.
I'm gonna find one.
Okay.
Found it, I got it.
Can they breathe? Is it so we can shut off the oxygen to the place?
That'd be stupid.
Okay, I'm not gonna have to be great. 30 bandages, 1 second. God, okay, dude, you're gonna have to stop complaining about 30 bandages. It's like, it's in the middle of a fucking, like, zombie infection. I cannot be here, like, babysitting you.
Oh, no!
Bandages.
Oh, fuck. Get it, hurry!
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm pretty burning.
Hang on.
One second. Let me help you.
Ah!
Oh, shit! One!
Fuck! Ah! Three!
Wait. Ah! Trevor.
What?
Stay still. Oh, thank God you're fine. You got lacerated. You can stay here for a second. Stay. Let me heal you.
Alright.
Stay. Alright.
Aha, there we go. Well, the fuel tanks.
Oh, I tried. I had SCP. I just had SCP 500. I could have cured them. Oh, I am
what
stupid.
What are you doing to me?
Oh.
What the fuck are you doing?
I just gave you a pill. SCP 500, simple.
Am I fine?
Hey, you're fine. No, oh, fuck. Actually,
what?
Hold on a minute. If you would so be kind, like, take off your suit.
Ugh. I'm giving you some more pills.
It's better not fucking kill me.
It does not seem to be working. Guys, Trevor, Trevor, I'm gonna be honest.
You're infected.
Oh, what the fuck did you do to me?
No, it's from the lacerations. I didn't do nothing. I gave you the panacea. It don't work no more. The panacea don't work no more.
God damn it.
I might have to remove your brain. Kill you off completely.
Give me a please.
But I can't do that.
For fuck's sake.
God damn it, so do I! So do Whopper! Wait. Shit, Artyom, that was a sick shot. It's not going down.
Trevor, it's not going down. It's not going down. It's going up. It went up tenfold. It went up tenfold. We're 26 now, 36. Get away from me. Get away from me.
I'm fine. Let's just go.
While I head towards you.
Let's get the fuck out of here then. You know what? I'm gonna fucking throw my grenades down here.
Oh, I have a grenade too. I've been CDM. Yeah, boom boom. Holy shit!
God, the lag.
Oh my! Oh my god!
I can't even move. I can't even move properly. What the fuck?
Yeah, you're fine. You're not sick.
Oh shit!
Oh, okay, you know what? It's the skedaddle.
Yeah.
Can you open it? Oh mama! Oh mama, I ain't feeling too good.
What do you mean?
I don't feel it. What?
Oh.
That's the guy! That is the guy! I see it. You can open it. Trevor, open it.
I can't move!
Over. Over. Oh,
the goddamn lag! Shit. Oh, fuck.
Get out of here!
Yeah. Holy shit.
You don't want to go? We should have came up with a plan first. We should have set up the reactor.
I threw my last thermite down there.
God damn. Never in my life have I thought I'd be here today to see this. Man,
yeah.
I only wanted to be with a paramedic and help people out, you know?
Crew! Fuck, I don't have the radios. Shit.
Oh man. What the fuck? We're being our little family out, and I didn't want to find them.
Should we head back?
No! They're all dead, man! Did you see the guy coated in tar? No, I am not dealing with that today.
Yeah. Fuck.
Screw that tar boy. I have so many things. Wait a minute.
What?
Trevor, I need you to scan me.
How can I scan you?
Oh, I'm gonna give you something, alright?
Well,
I go limp so I can put it in your inventory. Alright. I don't need you to put what I just gave you. Scan me.
Foreign bodies detected, cerebral tumor. Suspected danger, 57%. Hyperactivity. Blood pressure.
I can't.
Oh, shit.
Pick me now.
What? Oh, shit. Fuck. Fucking put it on. This is Driver. Is there anybody there? Hello? Artyom. I'm sick. I don't know what's gonna happen to me, but I'm gonna try to head back. Fuck. I can't make out what you're saying, but I'm on my way. If I can make it. Fuck. I'm back. I'm above the medical ward. I'm gonna see if I can try to get back in from the top. Oh, fuck. I'm here. Artyom, where are you? I'm on my way. I might need you to kill me. Infected. Take my gun.
Hello. Can anyone read this?
Just take my gun. Just do it.
I heard some problems going on there. Well, the FBI guy called us, and you know,
hello?
I want the agents with us.
Howdy y'all. This is the SS035. How are y'all doing? Have y'all got a little call from the FBI?
We need help.
Alright, what kind of troubles y'all into?
I don't know, some sort of infection. Some sort of infection got out in the ship.
Well, alright. Sir, this is not the time to be screaming on that.
Just get here.
Alright, A-Firm, we're docking right around the right of the ship here.
We'll be at the top airlock.
Yeah, have you seen my brother? Half-Life 1 scientist there. He's supposed to be a paramedic here.
He's dead!
Okay, I'll pretend like I didn't hear that. That's not true. Anyways, I'm gonna be coming here soon.
We're docking at the top airlock, man. You boys are gonna be home just safe, and we're gonna ask you a few questions. Alright, boys.
Very top airlock.
That sound alright with you boys? We're gonna ask you a few questions.
Fine, please.
Hey, hold on, you boys might have to be swimming if you're from the top area.
We'll go.
Yeah, we're gonna swim towards y'all and we're gonna get you out.
Be funny. I've been really working on my stroke, so I want you guys to give me a good approval on it. Can you not?
I don't know if I'm gonna be okay.
We're maintaining position.
I'm at the top airlock.
Yep, there's gonna be a man.
Can you put on a C-70 mask?
Do not
wait for him.
There's a man outside the ship. He doesn't have a suit on. Do not trust him. He's infected. Do not trust him.
Infected with what specifically?
How does somebody have...
I don't know, but do not let him in. You will all die if you let him in.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't really believe you. You might have seen stuff, mainly because who could fucking survive out here in the deep remedies?
Be advised, you husk infection.
A husk infection?
I'm killing myself.
You don't have no anti-combo, you don't have no some fucking Kralos Sector or
something.
Glixonite, you don't have no Glixonite on your ship. That is our regulation. I'll be honest, you will be fined a heavy amount of money and possibly put thrown in jail.
Jesus, ain't
no. Okay, Bailey, are you? What do you mean? Oh my god, is someone in?
You're so cool.
Morning.
Hey.
Yeah, what
did you say? Wait, this is the morning map. This is the map where we went and did the morning thing.
Yes.
I think. Hey, that's, I'm happy.
Hello, RTL.
Radiation sickness.
Excuse me?
Those are very shiny rocks.
Jesus.
Oh, wow. Oh wow, that's... oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Ow,
Christ.
We are getting shocked by those shiny rocks.
I have to save myself.
Those are very shiny rocks. Hello, sir.
That's not...
hey.
Like hello, sir.
Good morning, sir. I do
like
those doors are actually automatic, like, that's actually pretty
cool.
What
are you idiots doing?
I'm not going down there.
Oh, what is that?
Don't
what?
Ask.
What's up?
This is- oh wow, oh, this is nice.
Where the hell are you? Are you okay?
There's a man with a missing arm in here.
Oh my god!
What?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, he lost an arm! Oh, surgically. Oh.
Okay, he's not okay.
Well, that is...
We need a medic!
His arm is missing. I don't think that's our problem, is it?
Hey, I'm a doctor, I'm trying to fix you.
No,
you are missing
your
arm.
Head, then you'll be missing.
Follow me, sir.
Okay, bro, lower.
Sir, drop the... Both of you, drop the gun right now.
Captain, he has big guns.
Captain, you take point.
Captain, this is a horrible idea.
Don't let him down.
You are actively getting in the way of my medical.
Captain, you're actively getting in the way. Listen to him.
No!
Ben!
FBI man, right here!
Who shot? Who shot?
You guys shot me in the head!
Jesus. Okay, I wanna know who shot this whoever. That was hilarious.
I'm fine.
Fucking the other guy isn't a doctor, isn't John
Half Life. Half Life, I know what you did.
Alright, you're the ones that are pulling guns and shooting people. I only acted as self defense. You shot me in the head! You shot me in the head!
I didn't shoot you, I was the one who shot.
You shot, and a bullet hit me in the head, so I shot back. I will heal you after I am done fixing this man. You just came in
through
a hole in the wall, covered in burns, missing an arm.
Bro, Captain, stop.
Stay calm, but you're all putting guns in my head.
Captain, please go.
Calm down, Captain.
Yeah,
it's a grenade. Archon, put it down!
Put the grenade down!
Captain, back off, Captain.
Put it down!
Damn it, I can't
hold it. Put it down, Archon.
I'll give you 3 seconds.
That's a grenade, isn't it?
That's a life grenade.
Go! Archon, here. Captain, move. Captain, go.
Let's go.
Grenade in your hand.
Let it close. Security guard got it, alright?
Just
shit.
Go!
You spaz.
What you call me? Huh? I called you a spaz. I'm not the one who... Okay, also, Bio, do you know who shot first?
Not me. That was a fucking
not
gun.
Alright, that's funny. Anyways, let's continue doing our stuff, alright?
Captain,
all right?
I appreciate it.
Let them fucking do their own things. Let them heal.
You're right.
Let's just.
I'm get out of here.
Alright!
I'm not
here
to
help,
but I'm going to affix your arm to your end.
10!
Barely!
9!
This is
my
room!
7!
My room!
6! 5!
I am the captain!
Oh, you're about
to know. I'm feeling clear comms, clear comms. That is my room! That is my room! Get out of my
do general repairs on the ship.
You're gonna be in recovery for
get
a while.
In my room, Mom!
Let this open.
Yeah, burns.
Hey, what's this?
Oh,
hey guys, do you want
to
hear some?
Shit.
You've got a dirty bandage. Use your trauma shears.
I don't have them, I'm a surgeon.
Shit, power is fluctuating. That's not good.
Oh wow. I stood up too fast. Oh wow.
Alright, we've left your room.
Why is the output low?
Really, they're pretty crazy. No, Keith, I don't feel flat.
Shit. Alright. Hang on, let me check this.
How are you sleeping like that?
It's easy. Yeah, commit Lego murder.
Yeah, oh my god, now you're better now.
Oh fuck, I'm falling off the distance. Help me build a Lego bridge. Fuck.
Hey!
Don't worry, I got a nice bottle of Jack Daniels in my trousers.
I have cyanide with me. I spawned with cyanide and a gun, so I'm now security. Cyanide is for when I'm, like, going to die, and I don't want to live. You know, like, it's, you learn some things after a while.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what's the deal?
What? Okay, Keith,
stuck in the floor.
So what's the deal with that fucking guy on the ship?
I don't know. Dude, I don't get paid enough for this, dude. I put in my 2 weeks, and today's my last day.
You know what, you want to go to lunch?
Sure.
All
I don't
right.
know where it is, though.
I think it's this way.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, here it is. It's the bar.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. What is that over there?
Fuck if I know. That's the airlock.
Oh, it is outside the ship. I am not dealing with that. Screw that.
Alright.
As says the sign.
Alright.
That's nice.
I am hungry.
Cool. Where the fuck did you call? Where'd you come from, dude? Holy Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, my mom break, what do you need?
So my baseball cap in the trash. It's horrible.
Oh, you don't like your
baseball. So what happened to that guy?
I don't know.
Some things I need fixing,
That's
an electronics job, not mechanic. That's
an
electronic job, not mechanic.
I'm gonna get your
here. Bailey, yeah. That's out the ship, please don't.
I'm taking off my fucking radio. Hey. Fuck this. What? Man. Yeah, what is it?
You see, I did just do a surgery. If you want to know what happened to the FBI guy that came in, I.
Yo,
gave him a
I need to
arm.
See your job, yeah.
News!
Alright, what's going on? Crew, fucking say something. Nothing? Fine, whatever. Fuck you too, I guess.
Arden, did you take my shirt?
Yeah, hi.
My prized, beautiful red suit.
What happened? Oh! Oh my god! There is a corpse in engineering!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh my god! Oh, I totally stepped in it.
What?
I totally stepped in him. Oh.
Fusion boxes and Electro are being destroyed.
Oh, okay, yeah, this, oh yeah, that's Jim.
Oh, I totally stepped in them. Oh god, I have to wash my boot now.
I'm fixing,
Command also needs fixing if you get on it.
You got the shit.
I'm helping it. I got it, I'm helping it.
You got what the fuck? This is some bullshit. Like, I have a feeling security guards are treated better than us sometimes.
Yeah.
Now, I'm wearing their armor, they don't even know I'm an actual mechanic.
Yeah. These guys get, like, the high drinks while wear forces suck like disgusting cock.
Yeah. You know, sometimes I wonder, like, why the hell are they allowed to do this, you know? There has to be some guy out here who's, like, making him do it.
I guess.
We're losing our battery, and...
Oh my god, give us a minute, we're trying.
Engine room. Yes, I know. Thank you, gentlemen.
Oh, they should be done.
Gentlemen, I would also like to let you know, there are multiple, acts against the captain that I've spotted already. So, be on the lookout for that.
Shit. Pig. Alright, I'm doing the fucking power battery things. And I get to be shot kid, so I'm actually pretty sure. I'm surprised.
Alright, I'm heading back down.
How's the reactor doing again?
It's fine. Ugh, fuck.
I'm fine now. I got shocked.
So, Ian, I've noticed Alright, the multiple accents, Captain. Even look on the terminal there as well. Right behind me.
Okay, hang on.
I've noticed multiple things.
It's on my other boot.
But I've noticed multiple things, and acts against the captain all over the ship.
Nobody
I don't
cares.
Know who's been committing this.
It's fun. It
nobody cares.
Funny.
It is actually pretty funny. Oh. Can you guys, like, mop up Jim? Because I just stepped on him twice, and he's, like, equivalent to goo. God, it stinks.
I wish we could.
God, just put some fucking Febreze on him, at least. It's in my room.
Febreze kills 99.9% of germs, but not 100.
Sorry, I'm coughing everywhere.
Yeah. The last point one will tell stories and tell it to other diseases, Saul.
No, we gotta let the disease come out so we can get our money.
Exactly.
Yeah. I mean, at least you're honest.
The thing is, the doctors, they get paid. They get a bonus. For every time they've saved somebody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How much?
$1,000.
What the f-
Exactly. You know what we get? We get nothing.
We get cock sucking. That's basically
at least your security boys have it easy. Fucking, we don't get anything. At least you guys have some benefits.
You're wearing the outfit.
Yeah, guess what? They can't tell a difference. I've been leeching off their benefits for years.
Good.
Yeah, I've known for the longest time.
Yeah, I guess what? Nobody cares. At least I got the fucking.
I
hate
to
tell you. Yeah, so do I. How's your partners?
Oh, Warden, Captain.
Hi.
Yes.
That RDMP put away their gun,
you
please.
Have a revolver, excellent, Ali.
Hey, Ian!
God,
you've
you
been slacking! Come on,
Ian! I need you to do your job! Power working.
Alright, time to fix the reactor. Let's
go! Get back here!
Alright, let's fix this shit. Alright. Hang on, get out of the way, people. Let me take a look at this. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, you already did it. Oh, you're fine now.
Listen, he's taking up so much resources, it's not even worth keeping him around.
Oh shit, the FBI guy is fine.
Yeah. That's why I like the FBI, honestly. He's nice. He's a little skittish, though, but he's nice.
Where the fuck did he come from? He just showed up.
I don't know, dude.
He
don't
fell
care.
Out of a portal, from what I saw. Like, this big hole.
I'm not
the
retarded. I know. That is stupid.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
See you like that.
What the fuck?
Oh, Jim! Wait! Oh! Jim! I just touched him! I'm gonna wipe it off.
Everybody, hands off! Hands off! I have some gloves! Hands off!
Move, Archie, move!
Oh, I totally touched him. The smell. The smell.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going back down, fuck this.
Hey, Jim. That is Jim!
Wait, why is there black goo?
Yo, what the hell? There's something outside the sub. There's
corpses
outside the suburb.
What?
I've got a body bag. It has.
Wait,
the body bag. Can people stop
floating
out of my hands?
Oh shit, I think I see it.
I blew it up.
Destroy these corpses.
I blew up the body.
Oh! You're putting a command, you idiots!
Oh my god, yes. Ian, you idiot. Ian, you actually are an idiot. Ian!
Ian, you're actually an idiot. That
Ian!
Was not really funny. That was
really stupid of you. Why would you shoot the window? Ian needs to be punished. What?
Leave him. Right. It's probably just an accident.
Oh, shit.
Ian, that was an accident, right?
I got my bandage. It looks kind of dirty.
What the fuck? Okay.
Get the doctors to do that.
Okay,
I'm taking off my headset.
I'm going to get fucking my 30-minute break, alright? Screw this noise.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Problems if you don't tell me directly.
Fuck.
Follow me.
Alright.
What?
Let's take a nice little break.
Yeah.
Great.
Ian, I have a question.
Yes,
oh,
shoot.
We have a minor leak down here in the palace.
Did you shoot the fucking captain's window?
There's a minor leak down here.
Oh, what?
Was that Ian? Would you have a fucking... Ian?
I would not, Ian,
I am literally a union member. I don't like the captain. You can... Oh, ow.
Ian, I
am literally a captain. I'm literally a union worker. I don't care about the captain.
Half-Life, come here.
I don't know why.
What? Oh my god, what?
Come here.
A baby. I don't know.
I don't know.
What?
It was me, alright?
What?
Ah, Arshion, what are you doing?
Arshion, is that flamethrower or boulder?
That's a flamer. That's the anti-ballast flamer.
At least it isn't a heavy flamer.
Yes.
We're
checking for ballast flamer.
Don't get yourselves injured down here.
We're not.
Yeah,
we're not.
Sure.
We're not, Mom.
Yeah.
Right. Ian, you heard Bailey, right?
I guess.
Yeah, no, it was him who did it. It was him.
Okay.
Yeah. See, I thought it was you. Because, like, knowing you, I would not expect Billy to do it, but honestly, I thought it was you.
Jesus Christ, wasn't. No, what the fuck, why the fuck would you think that?
I don't know, we're both union members, they're not.
Half-Life.
I'm just a guy, I'm just here.
I don't know you, I don't respect
you.
And so am I!
Fucking hell.
Half-Life Terminal.
What the fuck happened?
Why?
We have a
Jarrell, what the fuck happened? What the fuck?
Yeah, move, not now.
What the fuck? Hey! Hey!
Stop shooting me, retards!
He just took the full mark!
Ow!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Holy shit!
We need a medic down here!
Come on!
Oh shit! I'm getting out of here! Yeah, bro,
we need a fire extinguisher, goddammit! Oh my god!
He
won't die! I got it! I got one! I'm on my way!
Can't breathe!
I got it!
What an idiot
fire extinguisher over here! I can't breathe!
I got it!
Come on, I got it!
What happened?
Holy... Aim for the base
of
the fight,
yeah.
We gotta dump this dice corpse,
Oh my god. I can't breathe, I need help, I need someone to help me, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. RDM, please. Please, audience, help me. Please.
Billy,
can you stop grunting?
Maim! Burn! Stop! Maim! Burn! Chill! Maim! Burn! Chill! Maim! Chill!
You shot me!
Burn! Kill!
Maim!
Burn!
Ah!
Holy shit!
Where should
I help? What happened?
I need help! Don't help him! What the fuck?
What happened?
I don't know what to do.
Help me!
Help me!
I got more. What the fuck? Ah! Somebody help me!
I'm staying
in here. Somebody help me! Holy shit!
It's done! Shut up!
Fuck! Somebody help! God damn it! Ah! Fuck off! Get off! Ah! Fuck off! Somebody help me! Fuck!
Hello?
Hey, it's me! It's Trevor! Trevor! Please open!
Get in!
Oh, shit!
What the fuck?
He fucking bit me! What the fuck?
I'm fine. I'm sick? Are you fat? Wait, let me see. He beat you on the face.
Shit.
And this is nothing a little morphine can't handle. But problem is, I'm out of morphine.
I only got this thing, it's almost out of bullets. Holy shit.
God damn it. Okay, what the
okay, what about
pump? Something put someone in now.
What about that? What about the FBI?
Was it the FBI guy?
What the
was it?
Help!
So are you saying that the FBI guy did this? Are you alright? Calm down, Ian. Calm down, Ian. Lay down. I know. Just fucking go to bed. Sleep. Just start sleeping.
Why not?
Hello. What do you have to
say? That is a nude man.
Oh fuck. That's a mistake. What did I do? What the hell did I just do? Oh, never mind.
What happened?
Nothing. I solved it.
I'm wearing an electrical vest.
Actually, I pressed a button.
My cyber legs are going good. They call me crazy, but it's real. It works.
Fuck.
I
also
want
to shut him up, but
just fresh air.
I don't know if that's fresh air.
Oh, it's a good view.
I'm like, crushing.
I could push you off really easy.
Don't you fucking dare, you motherfucker.
I didn't say anything.
Get the fuck out.
What did I do? I didn't say anything.
I heard what you said. Get the fuck out.
I didn't say anything. Oh, it's funny.
Let me say, sheesh.
Well, I guess if something bad happens, I can jump through here.
Doctor! Turn off my friend!
He's in respiratory arrest. I need somebody to start doing CPR on me. Start doing CPR on him.
Oh, Kevin!
You guys probably do CPR on him.
And you.
It doesn't matter if you break his ribs or anything. Doesn't matter.
Oh shit.
That is not happening.
Interesting.
Okay, who infected Bailey me with husk?
Wait, what happened? Who's infected?
He's dying from cyanide!
What the hell happened?
I don't
give cyanide.
Okay, so
hold on.
I didn't get okay. So one somehow CMO got cyanide. Bill injected Bailey with fucking husk. I don't know how or why. Yeah, unless we have a fucking cure for fucking yeah. Somebody.
All of this work.
Try and find
all of this
cyanide
work.
Antidote. Try and find cyanide antidote like right now, please.
I don't think that's necessarily our problem.
That is your
Central
problem,
clear.
If you're going to fucking do it. If you want CMO to live and, like, be a surgeon, you're gonna do it now. Okay?
Let go of me, I see it!
Oh my god, you're fucking useless.
Move!
Jesus!
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Why the fuck did you do that?
I have organ damage.
Oh my god.
Make use of his,
He poisoned me.
I still do that. The same
room. Well, I lost my cyber.
It's me.
But at least I know it works.
Wait,
fine.
I'm gonna be honest, CMO. I.
What? Never mind.
Huh?
Never mind. How much longer it is until we get to the station?
I have no idea. I left it on autopilot.
Back out, you're...
What, where are we going anyways?
I'm being irradiated out!
Since nobody else...
there is a shuttle above us.
What?
I don't know. Yeah, that's me.
Is it among us?
Yeah, I have a question. Can you apes use your context clues and realize that maybe, just maybe, I gave Kenny a blood pack when he asked for it? Kenny!
That's too...
Hey, can you check me real quick? I think Kenny radiation poison.
You're shut.
Are you? One second. No, you are...
Oh, now you're on top of a sex.
Yeah, because he... Yeah, I saw
it! Hang on, I can't look at him.
He's got radiation, like this, 87%.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm pretty pissed. Bill is being shot at.
The one who shot me?
I don't know.
That's a great question.
That is a good question, actually.
What the hell's happening?
There we go.
People are shooting at the Hemulon. I don't know why.
Okay, anyways, also I would like to mention, your head went flying.
Yeah, I'm aware.
It's almost like a 12 gauge, I'll do that.
Where's he going? Water?
There's a shuttle on top of us.
There is a shuttle on top of us. Good observation, sir.
Yeah, stop the ship. Stop the ship and see if we can investigate.
Oh, yeah, I just vanished.
You're going to crash.
Doctor!
Where am I?
The artificial limbs that I asked for.
Oh my god, you're not getting it. I am not saving. If you're doing that, I am not saving you.
No!
Huh.
Yeah, okay.
Why
is everybody watching? Yeah, this is like something that is
it's
not
the operating
through
theater,
the audience.
Don't worry, it's
get
fine.
Operating theater. Come on, guys, put your PPE on. Whoa. How can it be that small?
I'll go back to texture.
Ah! Oh, nobody wants to see that. But if they could either way, I mean, I don't think they can either way. Yeah, oh wow, that is tiny. You are a manlet, I am sorry.
Whatever.
Dude, I tried healing you, but I just don't want to go through the pain of having to do the fucking, cutting the bandage after a while thing. It's actually pretty annoying, but it's realistic. Is that Bill or, Revenue?
Do not search.
Search. I'm back. What the fuck happened? What the fuck?
Help me! Don't do it! Don't do it! I'll blow the place!
What the hell? What's going on? Hello?
Own death!
his bones are dead.
What the fuck happened?
What?
He has bone death.
Are you?
Where are you guys?
We're in cargo.
Everybody into the cargo hold. Dead. Everybody into the cargo hold.
Are you gonna vomit? Or...
Ow! Everything hurts! Everything hurts!
His bones are dead! His bones
are
dead!
My bones are very much dead! And guess what? So are you!
Oh shit!
Oh my god! We got a terrorist on board! I didn't want to be Al-Qaeda, right?
Aim for the legs!
Stay out of the way!
Aim for the legs!
Oh my god!
Bitch!
Wow, he is
dead! He is dead, dead! Look at that blood loss!
How did he fail to do a terrorist attack?
No idea.
How bad can right. you be? Oh, that's a grenade. I'm gonna take that up.
I don't think I don't hear you guys. Don't think I don't hear you.
He's gone.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Bye.
Mom, I'm scared. Anyways, who wants lunch?
I think I'm hungry, I'll come.
Could've been rapping. What was that noise?
Me.
Hello!
Uh-oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, that's him!
Oh,
that's Bailey! That's Bailey!
Oh,
that's all that's left of him!
Oh,
hello,
shit.
Bailey! I'll be kicking Bailey up
here. Yeah. Whoa, Bailey looks a little slim there, buddy. Oh god. Oh god. Now, oh my god.
Just dumped the body.
Oh my god.
He died. He died.
Revan, did you see
like
that?
Bone death.
What?
Literal
bone
death.
Did you see?
Death.
You caught Bailey getting sucked through the portal and being spat out as like a fucking a liquid corpse, right? You saw that.
No, I didn't. I had to help somebody.
Oh. Okay. Well, he got sucked in and spit out like a fucking, like, piece of food.
Great.
Oh my god.
You're injured. Let me bandage you.
Alright, bandaging up your burns, torso, arm, and leg.
Let us know when it gets dirty.
Sure.
Oh my god, that is... I don't know, I just saw something way different. You're slow metabolism, but you're fine, for the most part.
Yeah.
That's whatever, comes from side effects.
Yeah, okay, that was...
Gory.
Terrifying.
Anyways, I'm gonna go drink my problems away.
Oh yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
I did not. Yeah, go ahead. Anyone who saw that's invited, but that was horrible. Oh, mate Mitchell, thank god you didn't see that.
Oh, another portal?
What the fuck?
He bit me!
Oh shit!
He just slapped
you. I can't move!
Oh, he teleported!
He
teleported!
He's going after me! Why is he going after me?
Who the fuck?
Phil, you gotta get back in!
Holy shit!
I have trauma shears, don't worry!
Shit!
Stab him!
Ow.
Oh. He's gonna fucking follow me!
I can't even control my...
He hits you, you're injured now, and you're in pain, and he's after you!
I can't control my character, what the fuck?
I'm getting away from him.
God, the lag is
awful.
Help!
I'm hiding. He can't find me. I'm up here.
Carol, help me!
I'm hiding worse as H2O and waters of plants.
What the fuck?
Carol, help me! I'm bleeding.
Was that Bailey move?
I don't think that was Bailey.
Oh! He's gone.
Oh my
god.
He's gone.
Or fuck. He's gone.
Here. Oh, he got.
Okay. Oh, that's a headshot.
I don't think that was Bailey.
Jesus, I am so burned.
Oh, this is not coming out with soap and water, I'll be honest. Some good old morphine.
All I got is just burns.
So do I.
He burned you. He There's like black goop all over you. It's melting your flesh.
Jesus. Help me, goddammit!
Help him, help him. I'm helping him.
Inflammation.
Yeah, inflammation's not gonna be coming. I'm gonna give some, 20 pills. Oh. No,
we're all wrapped in bandages.
Yeah, you are a good. Yeah, you are Mr. You are a mummy. Let me know when I get dirty. I'll help.
Man, oh,
I think there's some in the armory. Follow me.
Yeah, I gotta restock as well. I don't
know. I feel funny.
Come on,
well, it's funny.
Revan, are you okay? Revan, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm worried.
I'm fucking fine.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright. Let me know when.
Hey.
Hey.
Man,
my bandage is getting a bit dirty.
They are still burned. I'll give you a painkiller though, here. It'll take a little bit to go into effect, but you should feel a lot better. Gave you a bit of morphine. Let me know when your bandages start getting dirty and I'll fix them.
I don't know how to tell that difference.
Just look at them. If they look all bloody and stuff, just tell me.
Does anybody want to care to explain what the fuck, when the fuck, and how the fuck that happened? Going back to the lunchroom, I'm gonna get myself a nice burger. I'm gonna lay down. Is that okay? Will no alien beings try and kill me?
Thanks. I think I'm good now. I don't need any more bandages.
Get bandaged.
Can barely walk. Man, what a mess this place is.
Fuck.
Hey, by the way, I'll be right back, okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water.
Anyone want some, psychosis jars? Got plenty of those.
Some, I have some ethanol.
Yo, you want some psychosis jars?
No.
No? How are you, Daryl? You want some?
Nah, I don't want any psychosis jars.
All to myself.
Hey, Bill, do you want any psychosis jars?
What? Psychosis jar, it's hard. Well, I'm sure you'd like some psychosis jars.
You're still burned. I'll just manage to have
it. Bill, you want some, jars? They're fresh.
What the fuck? Are we just gonna not talk about what happened?
Nothing happened.
We're all traumatized after that, okay? Sure. It's better not to talk about it.
I just injected myself with something, I don't know why.
Hey. Guys.
Hemotransfusion shock.
Wrong blood type.
Inflammation.
Who put the wrong blood type in the per- Oh my god.
He did. He drank alien blood.
Why?!
Psychosis jar, he calls it.
Psychosis jar. Says on the menu. I heard it.
I don't know.
Sure as hell does.
Hey.
Yeah, so I think the alien blood had some, like, eggs in it or something. He is dying.
What the fuck? What? Get away from me.
You're a surgeon, dude.
Oh my god!
He's vomiting up blood.
Yes.
Alright, sir, come with me. Right this way, right this way.
I have inflammation.
Just lie down, lie
down.
Yeah,
everyone does after that, it's fine. I have a mild fever, though. Oh my lord! I'm gonna do- no, don't shoot, I'm gonna help him. Because he cannot- he's incompetent.
Okay,
I can't have to help.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm
coming. Always on
him. I'm doing a brain surgery.
Lay down.
Lay down, sir.
I'll just keep him fucking stabilized, okay?
Okay, scanner says there's a tumor in his head.
Okay, remove the tumor, please?
Yep, I'm gonna try. I don't know if I could have done it.
Just rip it out. Get your hands dirty.
What the hell?
Alright.
Bill, get back.
Yeah. He is in increased heart rate. Not defibrillator.
Get back.
Like that. Morphine.
No, no, get back. Get away from him.
I need a panacea. That should help. He's in good hand. Cardiac arrest. Defibrillator. Alright, shocked. And going again.
Jesus.
Never mind, he's fine. He is having increased heart rate. He is. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Opium.
He's having
opium.
A stroke.
Yeah, and guess what? I don't have the things to combat the stroke. Fuck.
Sutures?
Try and stabilize him. Sutures? I don't know. I don't think that'll work.
No,
I'm really him whatever.
I don't know that stuff. I'm not a doctor.
I think
I got
he must
tumor
have clipped.
Out.
Yeah, he must have clipped something else in his brain though, because now he's having a seizure.
Jesus.
Okay, he's.
I'm giving him BBM. He can't breathe.
Yeah. All right. He has neurotrauma. I need to get the mannitol.
Yeah.
Wow, he is not doing good. I have to help him breathe.
Okay.
He drank alien blood, right?
Damage, but it'll fix the brain damage.
Yeah, he's drinking alien blood. Okay, so, are you sure you flipped the tumor and not, like, some part of his brain?
I think I may have gotten both the tumor and his, like, some. I think he got his lobe.
Lay down, get on the bed, Brooke, get on the bed. Thank you. Breathe normal, calm down, breathe.
Man, that psychosis jar hits hard.
Breathe. God, you're going on a fucking probation, dude. You cannot be, like, handling yourself.
Did Daddy murder psychosis jars?
Don't! Oh my god.
No psychosis jars.
I just popped a hole in his lungs so maybe he can breathe better. Yep, it's working.
Oh, hey, nice.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that because he's going to die, like, tomorrow because of that, but hey, at least he's alive now. He lost some blood, so I'm gonna give him some saline.
Okay, let's read the affliction readout. He has blood pressure 135. He has analgesia. He has oxygen pressure resistance. He has lung damage 25. Heart damage 25. Kidney damage 36. Liver damage 28. Organ damage 73. Saline 24. Mannitol 19. And the needle.
Yeah, the needle. I'm at the lung damage. Right. Lung damage was I poked a hole in his lungs so he can breathe better.
I'm heading back to the bar.
Yeah, you do that.
Oh,
fuck.
Right. Sound a bit better.
I'm good now.
Fuck. Jesus. God.
I guess you just wait it out here.
Don't mind if I do.
Not sure I'm the treatment for that. So, good luck with the inflammation. I gotta get rid of my dirty hands. Okay.
Want a drink?
Yeah.
Here, take this.
Nice. Okay, let's see.
I'll get minutes, I'll grab another bottle for myself.
I have a question, Kenny.
There.
Do you have any, liquid oxygen in this
one? I'm not sure.
Because, I need that. BVM won't work. Yeah, BVM won't work on the guy, and, yeah, he's just really out there.
I think that's the analogies, yeah.
Okay,
yeah, so...
I'll be honest, I might need to have a table for a second because I am not feeling too hot.
What do you...
Christ.
You wanna come... You wanna drink with us, or...? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, let me...
Okay,
you're fine according to the scan.
Got any
just
more of those psychosis?
The there's some over there.
No.
Okay. Anyways. Got a lot of information.
Yeah, no shit.
So, that patient that I was just dealing with, we don't have HIPAA on your office, so I can tell you this. So, let me look at the logs here. One second. Okay, so a blood pressure of 137, lung damage of 25.
I already heard all the details. Get to the point.
Yeah. So every organ in his body is damaged.
Me? Mine?
Yeah, you.
Double check.
Yeah,
sure,
you're still severely damaged.
Sure, it's
you're
swell.
Like. You're like on death's door.
What the fuck?
Hang on. Confusion, weakness.
Shit.
Okay.
Fuck. I need something to cut these bandages out.
Jesus
Doc.
Christ!
Doc!
He's up, he's up!
What the hell?
Dead man up, dead man up!
What? What's going on?
Don't leave me out here!
Dead man, there's
oh,
a dead
shit.
Man out, dead man up!
I need your
Thank
help.
Thank god, I took off his helmet. I think he bit me. He fucking bit me.
He slapped me.
He just cut me. He slapped me. He cut me. My leg is swelling. My leg is swelling.
Yeah, I have problems too. Help.
Do you need? Okay, one sec. Holy fuck! You are just inflamed in general. You are a fucking completely inflamed.
Just help. Get all these fucking bandages off me. Oh shit!
Get away from him! Don't let him in! Don't let him hit you! Okay.
Okay. Just. Please.
Okay, Revan, we're all hurt.
Alright, just leave it there.
Alright, look, Revan, I'm. The most I can do for you right now is, like, fucking. An ice pack.
Him while he's unconscious.
I'm giving you some stuff here to help.
Thank you.
Okay.
Give me a minute.
The patient is clinically
infected.
Deceased.
Oh, your wound is super infected and you have a tumor.
Oh,
what?
You've got a tumor.
Remural tumor.
You've got a tumor.
You've got a tumor!
We've all got tumors!
Hey, tumor buddies!
Yeah, my brain's dying.
Yeah. Anyways, I know what happens is he had a tumor, bad things happen, so I'm a. Hey, speaking of.
I didn't kill him. Okay, I need to make the zombies stronger. They're supposed to, like, stay in critical condition and slowly get back up.
Oh, I am. There is so much orange. I am not okay.
You're absolutely not okay.
You are super. Revan, you have a 284% infected wound. Bill, can you bring me over? Bill, can you hear me? Over.
You appear to. Do you want euthanasia? This is just a mercy kill, if you
the
want.
Thing is, though, alright, listen, let's spend our last minutes, alright, drinking. But without you.
I just...
Brains and only fans accounts. Ow, my kidney! My rotting kidney!
They got any psychosis scars? I'm sure they have psychosis scars.
Go away.
Ah, you don't understand. We're the same man. Me and you. We are both dead. Live. Ah, you fucker, you bit me! We're zombies, you idiot! Of course we're both the same.
You can only fan account password. Planes and only a fan account password.
Ah, never mind.
What the fuck is this?
No, he's zombified, by the way.
Devin,
look at the description of your hands.
The fears, I may be stuck. Open the door.
Oh, open the door, please. Thank you. I am a polite zombie.
Hey, rotting legs, it's broken.
It's time.
Yeah. But I can only find a can password. Open the damn door, Evan.
Help me!
Honestly, I can't tell.
This is Revan, help me, please. I don't know what's happened to me, please help me, please. Please help me, I don't know what the fuck happened to me, please help. I need help, please. Please, somebody help
me. Coming over, are you sure?
Help me. Somebody help me, please.
Help me, it's okay.
Help me, please, help me.
Calm down. Take it off there.
Please help me, please.
Oh, skin's necrosed. The arms. Sir, you don't have a pulse. Your heart's not beating.
Get away from him! Get away from him! He's on me!
His heart isn't beating.
I don't know what happened.
I checked his pulse. The electronics is a standard. Wait, what? What is that?
Fuck that noise, Doug. Get away.
He's in cardiac arrest.
Help me.
Fuck that noise.
Speaking.
Let me check for a pulse. Let me check for a pulse.
What happened to me?
I don't know. Let's check.
I don't know. You were dead and then you got back up.
And then you died again.
I think you're still dead.
Yeah, his heart's not beating and this smells like my grandma after she was buried. So I'm gonna fucking.
Don't!
Can you close that? gonna do? Raise your hands at me? Oh no! He's French!
He's enough to attack. No, he's French! No! He's no, French! No, no, no!
Shot him because he was French.
Stop shooting me, for God's sake! I'm not one of them!
I'm just going on Bill, you can deal with this. You're a man. You're Bill, you can deal with that. You're the main character. Come on, Bill, come on. Do it. Get in there. What the? Where did he go? I hear water. You, oh, Mr. Grandma Stink, come over here.
You're developing lung cancer. Hang on, let me check.
Bill has lung cancer.
Oh my God, what happens if you smoke cigars?
I think I have 4 reinforced oxygen tanks. Yeah, it's either that or we get our fucking, like, brain surgically removed by a bull.
Oh,
hey.
Hello! How's it going?
I'm fine.
Hello there.
Yeah. I'll be with you.
Oh, nice. Wait. Yeah. Why not?
Well, actually, let's take a briefcase. What? How, why would you hold a fucking briefcase like this? Why would someone hold a fucking case?
What is everyone?
Go limp right now. Go limp right now.
What is it? Hey, do you need any help?
Alright.
Yes.
Damn it! He took my handcuffs!
Oh, really now, did I? Why were they on the ground? What were you about to do?
I was gonna handcuff your bitch ass. Get on the ground. Yeah, come here, clown. Come here, clown.
He's dead, man.
I'm here to clown your world. I'm here to clown up your world.
Oh, I know this.
You may have visions of hamburgers. Let me know if they occur and
where's the clown?
Turn off your pain inhibitors because that is a severe symptom.
Where the fuck is the clown?
So if you have visions of burger, let me
know. Gotta hunt down. Oh, there he is.
Where is him?
Come here, you clown bitch.
Doctor, turn them off.
Oh, shit. Well, there's obviously a bad clown running around here, so we need to take care of that clown.
This man just had a stroke. Like, genuinely just had a stroke.
Fuck. Oh, god damn it.
Interesting.
You fucking killed me!
Oh, finally. Guys, I solved the clown problem! Holy shit.
Alright, whatever you say.
Handcuff this motherfucker. Alright, thank god, get this off him. Ew, god. Ugh, god. Just finish him off. Give me this. Come here. Thank fuck. The clown problem is no longer a thing. Thank God. Ellis. Well, he's dead, so be it. Guess I'll take this. Oh, there it is. There you are. Missed you. And there's jack fucking shit in here. Of course there's jack fucking shit. No, at least there's a pipe. Oh no. Alright, crew, what's going on?
I am currently doing surgery.
On who?
On Faith. He just had a stroke, and I'm giving him a cybernetic arm.
I'm on my way.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Alright. He's under the effects of anesthetics, so he shouldn't have suffer from traumatic shock anymore.
He has a fever.
Now I'm sawing the bones. See, and
should
finally...
Should prosthetics be like a thing you do when you miss an arm, not purposely?
Now, watch this.
He's missing an arm.
He's missing an arm. I mess up.
What the fuck is my
arm? Hey, what are you doing? Look on me.
There we go. Now, hold still, sir.
Ugh!
Well, don't fucking touch me, then.
You know, Will is right. You're a bit jumpy.
Alright, not hearing any signs of traumatic shock so far. This is good.
Sure, Will
Bill. Surgical saw.
Whatever you say.
And I just gotta finish sawing these bones. Suture them up. Now I just give him an adrenaline shot.
You just have any, like, legal issues?
No, this is fine. We all signed a contract.
A bandage remove. Do you have like bandages? Oh yeah, you do. I'll just remove your bandage.
Hello.
He's still missing.
Welcome. You're awake.
You're missing
don't look down.
I'm gonna be honest. Your arm doesn't seem alright.
Your arm's fine. Your arm's fine. Don't listen to him.
I see,
you've got a perfectly fine arm right there, look.
Oh.
Just slay. Hey, take off the sleeve of that jumpsuit real quick.
Yeah.
See, your arm's perfectly fine. That's normal.
That's normal.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry, it'll be fine. I gave him a cybernetic arm.
Don't jump in any water.
I'm gonna Jesus him. Yeah, kill him.
He'll die already. This man with cybernetic arm, he'll just die if he goes in water.
This is a piece of crap.
He'll def- Fine if you go in water, I mean. You're fine!
You should jump in the
water.
Just
jump to the palace, it'll be fine!
No, please!
Oh.
What the
fuck
is going on up here?!
Hello?
I'm going back to my darkness, fuck y'all. My fuck place.
Fuck this.
This is for medical research, don't worry!
No, get the fuck away from me!
No, don't kill this clown. He's a friendly man.
I'm not going to.
Don't, he's a good man, man.
Attention crew, if you see Private Face, report their location to me immediately.
Interesting, but now I see him.
Click the medical report button.
How's it going, buddy?
No! I'm not taking one, not again!
Come here, you bitch!
No! Get the fuck away from me, you bastard!
Hang on, I'm gonna sedate him.
Don't worry, I'm going out there. Oh god damn it, like fucking armor.
I'm shooting the motherfucker that you are searching.
No, I'm trying to go non-lethal.
He did not go that way, he went to the right where the gun is firing. He went that way.
Time to capture a dolphin.
Come back, I have something for you.
He's trying to steal a shuttle.
I will put handcuffs on this bitch. Wait.
Oh, I see Faith. He's going back through the airlock.
Wait, is this him?
No, this is Ellis. Hang on, we need to get a suit on him. He's in respiratory arrest.
I did nothing to you. I would just stay down my little fucking area. Fuck you.
Give me that weird back to the ship quickly.
I just need my new dark music. I'm gonna go in fucking airlock. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go throw myself out of the airlock. Fuck you. Fuck you, I'm going out of the airlock. I'm gonna go throw myself out of the airlock. Get the fuck out of the way, Captain.
We got a problem.
Come on! Ah! Oh fuck! Help! Help!
Why is the ship going down?
And there's a fucking hole in the goddamn wall!
There's a hole in the wall!
Help!
Jason! Somebody!
No! Nobody help me!
Not for long, but I'm not equipped to deal with this situation.
Help me! Wait, help me!
I got him!
Help me!
Help me!
Hang on, I'm fixing the hole!
No, don't! Yeah, fix it, help me! Ellis is dead.
Why are you
I'm being pulled in. I'm being pulled. What the fuck? I'm being pulled. The abyss, help me. No, I'm on top. Help me. Help me! Fuck!
America, I'm right up there, you don't seem to be having a good time.
Fuck!
Better. Help! Yeah, I got some HP, you just need to calm down.
What?
You're gonna go into respiratory arrest. Okay.
What? What the fuck are you doing to me? You.
You're going into respiratory arrest.
Why?
Just calm. Just breathe. Look.
Welcome back! Aren't interested.
Yeah, it's not a treasure. Ellis is dead.
Had to sedate Trevor, he was hyperventilating.
I see.
Fuck the captain!
He was born again from his old body.
Hang on.
Let go of him.
I need to put handcuffs on him.
Alright, cuff him and
done.
Then let me
done.
Grab him.
Done. Alright, I got him. We got the subject. Alright, we got the subject. We're heading back inside.
Let me inside!
For that, we're gonna have to remove his legs too.
Removing his legs? Savage crew.
Yeah, we're removing his legs. Can't have any escape attempts. This man's a hardened criminal.
The man isn't a criminal. The doctor is.
Well, so what do we use?
Doctor
what
is
use?
Criminal. Shoot him.
I wouldn't advise that.
Actually, right, we should weld this door.
He's hyperventilating.
No, wait, we got the handcuffs on him, so...
He has held eyelids. This is legal, right? Surely.
This is legal. This is completely legal. We all signed a contract, you know.
That is true.
Yeah, anybody for bonus is gonna sign.
What? Got some smokes.
Oh my god, his legs are gone.
His legs are gone? Yeah,
can he even crawl on the floor?
Perfectly.
I'm not sure if he can stand us anymore. Ha.
Ha ha, very funny.
Can he crawl at least?
Very
sure
funny, I'm dying from
I'm not
laughing.
Sure. I'm gonna yeah, just remove his arm too.
I'm so you're just gonna make him a human nugget, Vieno.
Yeah, just keeping one arm on there, that's all he needs. Look at him!
Well, make sure the handcuffs stay on him.
Yeah, the handcuffs... Oh! The handcuffs can't stay on him.
Well, make sure to get something on him and make sure the handcuffs can stay.
Alright, cyber arm...
You're going under arrest for the crimes of the mankind.
The fuck you doing?
Say clowns here, where was the kid with the birthday party?
You see what he's doing to the man?
Hey, what the
fuck?
This is them, this is
it's
a coalition...
Not as well.
This is a coalition approved experiment!
What the hell?
Alright, handcuff this bitch.
Someone I'm handcuff. Here for a birthday party.
Someone handcuff
can
this
we
bitch.
Remove
I don't
his
have
arms?
Any.
I want to remove his arms.
This guy, I'm gonna have to take the handcuffs off of the faith. Hang on.
I already cuffed him.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, faith's not doing well. Faith got husk.
Husk.
I'm just here
for a birthday
party. What is, what's going on?
Oh, I'm glad I got those handcuffs.
He's dead. Wait, is he gonna have cybernetic arms?
Oh,
I was literally about to cure him as well. Oh wait, no, I think he's dying. He's dead. I gave him the husk cure. I think I was a bit too late.
Well, who's
next? Oh, uh-oh. What's going on down here? Oh, grenade! Captain, stop throwing grenades. Artyom didn't do nothing. Look, you even killed the. Oh, what the hell?
So, who's next on the experiment?
Artyom threatened to kill me, so I sedated him.
Oh, seriously.
Can we take his arms off? I wanna take his arms off.
Alright, let's experiment
on
him.
I'm gonna take his arms off.
let's experiment on him. You'll have to teach me on how to take people's arms.
Anyways, I'm here for a birthday party.
Alright, so you copy.
Oh, yeah. It's, I think that person died.
Happy birthday, it was Bill.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear William. Happy birthday to you. Welcome.
Alright, so this is our replacement subject after all.
Yeah. We're making him stronger. Don't you see?
Good.
Can we just leave him like without any arms? I think that'd be great.
What's this?
Alright, I'll take him
now.
I'll use the force to lift him.
No, he's still alive. Should he wake up soon? He has anesthesia.
Yeah, he's under the effects of anesthesia for
a while. So, here's the question. Who the fuck gave Faith Husk?
No idea.
So, there's somebody out there.
Maybe let him keep his legs.
Somebody here to fuck with us.
I don't think you haven't really realized what's going on.
Just let him keep his legs. I mean, his arms are good enough, you know?
I'll give up cybernetic legs.
Yeah, we'll just have to make him. Yeah.
Captain, you got a problem. A very serious drug problem. Ow!
Oh my,
what the fuck?
Oh my god.
King, shit. You have a very serious drug problem. You just injected that man with a bunch of acid. What the fuck?
What the hell?
What did I do to you? You just injected that man with a bunch of acid.
Whatever.
The captain just injected that man up there with a bunch of acid. I sent him happy birthday and this little shit. What the fuck? I'm just a birthday clown. I do my job. What the?
Well, you're better than the other clown I killed.
Do you even know what they were doing? What's wrong? Junior Flight. People just hate clowns all day. Is that what it is? You're just so going to be hating on clowns all day.
I mean, clowns are responsible for hundreds of deaths every day.
Yeah, you just suture them up.
Those are serial killers. On a birth pick, can you not differentiate between a serial killer?
Well, they wear the exact same clothing as yours, so you might as well have to change your clothing to stick out.
Look at this man.
I have a freaking body armor on because I can't trust any of you bastards, because my employers won't even let me go out of the door without even a fucking knife, because I'm getting assaulted every single day because I'm a goddamn clown.
The serial killers also wore body armor, too.
He has a low blood pressure. Should we, like, give him blood or
and
something?
You're the most idiotic human being that I've ever had the privilege of meeting, Trevor.
No, I'm the most well-informed guy about the clowns, because I've dealt with them plenty.
Poor bastard.
It seems like you don't know
anything
about
clowns. There?
Oh,
where is his arm?
He's a weapon better.
He's a weapon. He can only run forward. He's like...
He can run fast, and if he presses F, he can smack people. Ow!
Oh god, he's
good. He's loose, he's loose!
Oh shit.
Oh my god!
I'll fucking kill you.
I didn't do anything.
What do we do with the subject?
The weapons are ineffective!
Oh fuck, what do we do?
Oh my god!
He's down! Hey, he's down! I can't handcuff this bitch. Oh shit.
He can't handcuff
him.
He's not okay.
Oh, what do we do?
He doesn't have arms, he can't handcuff him.
Oh fuck.
He's not okay.
He's a war machine.
Oh fuck. Come on, come on.
We'll keep him in there.
Bill, get out!
Somebody have a welder.
Bill!
Bill, you idiot!
Drag him back in! Come on, put him in the room. Hurry and lock. Oh fuck, he's out. Thanks a lot, Bill.
Bill,
he's getting free. Oh shit! Alright, we need to take him down. And put him back in.
Freedom for that man.
Going to make you pay.
Oh shit, I'm out. Alright, drag him into this. Alright. Ah! Drag him in here. Fuck it. Doctor, get down here!
What is it?
I'm dragging him in here so we can lock him off.
I gave him propofol. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. I'm going to remove his brain.
Yeah, weld the fucking thing. Weld it, I don't care. Just so he doesn't get out.
Oh my god.
Making a decision.
I'm pretty sure he's well. If the door's welded, he can start.
Alright, make sure it's welded.
Shit. Doing good in there, man. You don't. Are you sure you're doing alright?
Alright, what's wrong with him? Why is he self aware?
I have his brain. Let me out! He's dead.
I have his brain in my pocket.
No, let him out. Alright. Yeah, well... Bro, what are you doing?
Alright, I'm trying to retrieve his body. His brain's removed.
Well, put him back in the room.
I'm getting him back to medbay.
Well, what if he fucking gets up? We're already at a door.
His brain's removed. I don't think anything can move out of brain.
Fine, bring the body back up here.
Exactly.
What happened to him? Oh wait, no.
Brain transplant. Watch this.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna transfer RTM's brain into this man.
Jesus Christ.
Bring
well, what about the other body? What do we do with that?
We leave that. It's too dangerous.
Well, how about we leave? How about we get the body out, the brain out of this guy and put it into that other guy? How about that?
One second. Hang on. We gotta get the brain out of it first.
Well, I need a
fucking replacement. Should we make faith another test subject?
Alright, come on. Put him in here.
I'm trying to drag him up. Hold on.
Okay, waiting for the skin to finish extracting.
It is.
Fuck it, put him upstairs.
This is a delicate procedure. Okay.
Put him upstairs, leave him here.
We'll hide him, we'll have him in the bushes.
Yeah, put him in the bushes, so in case he gets up, he won't be able to get out.
He's dead.
Alright.
Not dead anymore.
Low oxygen. What the fuck? Oxygen.
Hey, I'll do it.
Are you in? Is this the hot? Not as many. Just die.
Yeah, grab a mask. Grab an oxygen mask.
Get the ember bag. There's the ember bag.
I got it.
Somebody go repair those leaks.
That'll be your job, Ellis. You're the mechanic.
Alright, what's happening? What the fuck? Hey, doctor, what happened to you? Doctor? What's going on? Oh, Jesus!
Corn body, you have a tumor.
Do I have a brain tumor?
What?
He gave me a brain tumor.
What the fuck? We need another medic. We need another medic up here right ASAP.
I may be medical officer, but I don't think I have a medical license.
Oh shit.
Alright, my guns, Trevor.
What?
Wait a second, it's
my guns.
I don't know where your guns are at!
He stole them. I remember.
I don't have them.
Why do I. Oh!
Oh god. Alright, get in. Get out of here. Just weld the door shut. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be honest. Oh, don't give me any revenge.
Oh shit. No, Jarell, no! Oh god damn it. Just get him inside. Get him inside the room, medical room. Bro, what are you doing?
Brain.
What?
Scalpel didn't work. Okay.
Now, for fuck's sake!
I don't know what to do.
Just close that fucking door. Weld it.
Dead.
What the hell is that noise? Oh shit! Oh, oh shit!
Happening to me.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! Fuck you!
Are you doing alright?
I'm your goddamn assistant! Fuck you! Ah! What the fuck happened? I need antibiotics right now.
Now, the medic said a locked shirt, so we can't do that.
Hello. Oh! Ah! What the fuck?
She's right.
Now, I must sit and wait for the oxygen. Goodbye, friends. Welding fuel in you again.
What did you people do to me?
Help
what
me.
Did you do to me?
Why was there two faces?
Somebody help me!
What's going on?
Jesus, something help me, please. Help me.
Yeah, no, I can't really help you there. Anyways, I'm gonna go throw myself out the airlock.
The doctor will
shit. Fuck off!
What's going on up here? Oh,
Bill.
What do we do? He's in the canteen. We need guns. Yeah. I don't know. I saw a vision. Some weird shit. I saw like visions of weird shit. I don't know. No shit. Wait. Oh no! You got him? No! You got him, Bill? Guys! You there?
Hi, yes, I'm here, but I'm not gonna be here for very much longer. I don't know how to do medical treatment on myself.
Is there? I'm gonna put out an SOS beacon.
I've got confusion, I'm sweating, I got a fever, I've got nausea, I've got weakness in my left and my right arm. I'm just a clown, man. I was just here to do some fun stuff, you know, haha, funny clown thing. I just want to laugh, and that's it.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Captain, I hope you explode.
Fuck.
Oh, no.
It's me.
Hi. Trevor, do you have any medical thing on you?
No.
So yeah, the thing is, we are all gonna die.
What the fuck is happening?
Oh. You were bitten?
Take
you're gonna
this.
Be dead in there.
Take this!
It has no oxygen. But anyways, we're just gonna go check something.
We're falling out. We're right there.
So it's if you don't have a mask on, you're gonna die.
I'm giving the oxygen in there. Pretty broken, though. But considering that you were one of the people that I was killing, it was funny.
Fucking sense him.
Research,
while you're
research station. This is the coalition rescue shuttle. We hear your distress beacon. We're on our way.
Oh no! Oh no!
Did anybody respond?
Not me today. Take Trevor instead.
Hello. Yes. We're on our way. We're here to help. We've been sent by the Coalition from an SOS beacon that's been activated on your ship. We're here to help. We're coming in. Alright.
Now I can wrap them all in bandages.
Shit. I can't dock. Looks like we're gonna have to come in for the top. Alright. Alright, crew, we're gonna have to come in from the top. We're gonna get our suits on. Alright, let's go.
One bandage at a time. One twist at a time.
Well, hurry up. Alrighty crew, we're on our way to your ship. Alright, we are in. I am inside. I'm heading over. Where is your location on the ship? Can you describe what's been happening? Can you please describe what's been happening, sir?
I'm at the airlock.
Which airlock?
Should be in the airlock, please.
Are you at the top airlock, sir?
Please.
Oh shit. Hello, hey, hey, it's alright. Ah! 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 We have a hostile! We have a fucking hostile! Ah! We need doctor! We need backup! We need backup! Ah! Ah! Doctor, we need backup! Holy shit! Fuck. Oh. Ah, fucking hurt me. Oh, fuck.
Let me
Doctor!
Please.
Doctor! God damn it, get up!
What the fuck?
Let me Come on. Swarm, get up! What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Oh, no. No. God damn it, no. No. Get me out of here. Oh, God! Fuck! Holy shit. Fuck! No! Ah! Shit!